three girls soccer girls trying to do the same. This time it's Stowe taking on Windsor. Again, early on in the game, 6 minute mark, Charlotte Stevens finds Sarah Haley, who goes all the way down the sideline and from a nearly impossible angle, puts it into the back of the net. Early second half, Sarah Haley once again finding space, takes the shot, and she doesn't miss. Time closing in on Windsor. Great one-on-one opportunity, but a great save by Tanner Gregory. The girls from Stowe dominate in a 5-0 win, both the boys and girls teams winning.